Hey guys, I've been lying on the sofa, unable to move. I'm really trying so hard to snap out of it. But you know what? This is most of my days, which I don't record. I was watching videos last night about boundaries and boundaries in every kind of relationship, you know. And I realized throughout my life I had no boundaries, whether if it was co-workers, you know, colleagues, in my work life. I let people treat me like shit. In my relationship, same. Always very fearful of boundaries, because when you have boundaries, you lose people. But I have realized you lose people anyway. It's just that you have fake people around. And when you have boundaries, you'll have few people around, but they will be genuine people. My whole body is aching. I feel so many things. I feel my life is not moving. I'm to a standstill. I feel so depressed. I feel so bad. I feel embarrassed.
They called me weak. Like I'm not just somebody's daughter.
I asked myself, what did I do wrong to deserve all this in my life? Like they were right there. I've always tried so hard. I can't talk anymore.
I got everything I wanted, but when I wake up,
I keep telling myself, you know, I have to be strong. Everything you watch, everything you do, everything you read tells you to do so. But I don't feel it. I feel overwhelmed with paperwork. I feel overwhelmed with all the things that I have to do, and I don't want to. I feel overwhelmed. I have to think of money, money, money. I feel overwhelmed. I have to talk to solicitor and beg them to help. I feel overwhelmed that people expect me to just fill in forms and write letters. Bills. When all I want to do is just not live anymore. I can't even say anything, because everything I do is being watched. It's going to be used against me. If I dress up, if I'm trying to generate money by putting makeup on my neighbor's children, young teens, and try to generate work, if I make YouTube videos, if I go on TikTok, doesn't matter what I do, it will be used against me. I'm treated like I am nothing. I may be nothing, but I'm a good person. Just hold me in the dark. I know I look ugly. I know I don't look good without makeup and stuff like that, but I don't want to live my life where I have to hide. Yeah, I am old. And I have nothing, but I have my kids. And I don't think I'm a total loser because I did do things in my life. I am going to one day talk about my life. But right now, I feel scared if I talk about it because I'm going to a divorce settlement. He's gonna use everything against me. Just making these YouTube videos is a risk. I feel constantly watched. There's a non-molestation order. Him, his family, his lover, his relatives, they come. And they go through my social media accounts, I can see. And then if you ask them, they totally deny when they get caught red-handed and just ridiculous things they will come up with and try to patronize me. I feel constantly being gagged, you know. I've been going through hell. I've been going through like a war, and it just doesn't stop. I'm not the one who slept around. I'm not the one who had affairs. I'm not the one who hated my husband. I'm not the one who was constantly plotting and planning. It's not me. I don't know why people feel justified by saying, oh, you did this, you did that. I didn't do anything. If I do anything between me and my partner and I say, well, you know what, you've been cheating on me for 22 years, let's have an open relationship. And I have been talking to a man on the phone, I've not met. That turned into a murder plot. When I tell you my story, it will like sound like made up. No, you couldn't even make it up. Seriously, it's how ridiculous it is. And why does it always have to be me? Why